nerds are like, Urkel Jalil. Fresh is like Carlton, I kill him but will. Stay with the nerds like Urkel Jalil, you already know who it is. Had to fix it. My fault, had to fix it. But, yeah, stay with the nerds like Urkel Jalil, you already know who it is. We got NF Wake Up. First off, shout out to everybody in the NF community. Shout out everybody in the NF community that's been subbing to the channel, keeping me updated with how everything is going, keeping me updated on what I need to watch. Y'all gave me full lineups, full playlists of what to watch of his music. Videos, all types of stuff, singles, whatever. But, today we got NF Wake Up. I think this is one of his first, like, projects. So, like, it's on one of his first projects. So this might be a little on the darker side, I'm guessing. I'm making my guess before I go into the video. But yeah, I'm not finna hold y'all long, but we finna go ahead and get up in, and dissect this video like I do every single video. Make sure you like, share, subscribe right now.
You spend your life in a dream that you can't escape. Cause you live your life in a coma, you're never awake.
You spend your life in a coma and you're never awake. I already see it. You're already getting deep.
If you'd open your eyes, then maybe you'd see what's at stake. You're sleeping. You're sleeping. You make a lot of money and you live in a mansion and pretty much got everything that you could ever imagine. But you feel like even though you got everything in the world, you got nothing. So what you do then is you start going backwards. You run in a direction and you looking for something that isn't real. And all you know is that you just gotta have it. What you doing is sleeping and thinking that you're awakening not. And the problem is that you don't know what you're after. So you put everything that you have into what you do, hoping that one day maybe you don't have to feel like you're empty. But as you get older,
I think I'm missing something, man. Am I missing something?
In the world, you got nothing, so what you do then is you start going backwards. You run in a direction and you looking for something that isn't real. And all you know is that you just gotta have it. What you doing is sleeping and thinking that you're awakening not. And the problem is that you don't know what you're after. So you put everything that you have into what you do, hoping that one day maybe you don't have to feel like you're empty. But as you get...
So is she working too much to the point where she's not with her family or, like, you know, she's not making time for her family, not making time for her child? Because she's too busy trying to live a lie? Is that what he's trying to say?
Get older, a lot of weight in your shoulders is getting heavy. Then you look back and you start to regret things. You only get one life, and every time you look into yours,
that gotta be exactly what it is, because he just left. They just left. So she gotta be not focused on the on real life. She's focused on just working and, you know.
Feel like everything you have is a waste. And the problem and the reason you can never feel a hole in your life is because you were never awake.
You spend your life in a dream that you can't escape.
So is she basically living beyond her means? I think she's living beyond her means and she's trying to keep up with a life that she, like, you know what I'm saying, that she can't maintain.
Cause you live your life in a coma, you're never awake.
No, don't tell me that she's doing that. Is she drowning herself in the bathtub? Is this based on a true, like, based on a true story? Let me know if the, yeah, is this based on a true story, chat?
You wake up in the morning but feel like you never got up and go to work, and you're feeling like you ain't got a purpose. And you're trying to get motivated but everything you do turns into a mess, like you ain't nothing but worthless. And yo, you look around, a lot of these other people you looking at to you describe as perf. So you point a finger at God and tell him to do his job and fix your life up, cause nothing is working. And you
Oh, so he's flipping it and this now it's from the guy, like a guy's perspective of what somebody that's not doing as much but want to be doing more. But he's working extremely hard and is not getting to where he needed to be. Opposed to the girl, she was doing too much and trying to maintain a lifestyle that he wants, in a sense. So, and he's working very hard but not getting to where she wants to be. I mean, to where she, yeah.
And make it seem like it's nothing, but really you feel like everything is crashing around you. And you develop the problem in trusting another
eyes, you feel like all you ever see are mistakes. And the problem and the reason you can never move forward in life is because you were never awake. Wake up.
You spend your life in a dream that you can't escape. Cause you live your life in a coma, you're never awake.
He comes up with the concept of his songs, man. That is insane. It's like what they're like, it's so deep to the point where like you, it's a movie. It's literally a movie. It is a movie. Showed you from both perspectives that fast. That is very impressive. And now they're old. Yeah, so moral of the story, man. Keep grinding. But the thing is, bro, find time for the ones that you love. Find time for the people that you love. Find time, just time in general, you know, to keep that mind. Or you're going to be trapped in this little, I got to live up to this certain standard all of the time. I had this problem before, for sure. I felt like, oh, I need to be like this. I got to work this hard to be this. It's good to take breaks, man. It's okay to take breaks. It's okay to take breaks and wake up. You know what I'm saying? This was a very deep message. If you sit up and watch and dissect the video, you can get your own little message from it. Or even if you're getting the wrong message, you're getting something out of this video. Every video I watch it, and if I get at least something different out of his videos. So stay with the nerds like Uncle Jalou. You already know who it is, man. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, and shout out to everybody made it to the end of the video. I really appreciate it. We on our way to 250 subs. We're trying to hit 300 by the end of the month. 600 by the end of next month. So let's see what we can do. I really appreciate everybody. Shout out to everybody that's in the comment section. If there's anything else that you want me to watch, you know where to find the social media, or we can do it down here in the comments. That's how I'm finding all of these songs. Yeah. And on that note, y'all have a blessed day. Yeah, and wake up. Yeah.